The only way to ensure that the company as a whole is not losing out, is growing very fast, is keeping a pace with new technologies, new changes, is to hire really smart people. That's the only way. If you're going to hire people who are going to be, as I oftentimes say, yes men, then you're doing yourself a great disservice, because you're not going to grow as an organization. Your decisions aren't going to be debated or put under test or filtered. And I think it's therefore critical to hire people with opinions.